Well, we were very, very honored when we got a phone call about playing on the USS Bataan in Jacksonville.
I think it's always important, more important than opening game or anything else, for these young guys who are in college to understand what these women and what these men in the Navy are doing to make certain that we are able to enjoy a home game anywhere in this country.